You're smelling the food right now. That's what you're doing. Richard Smith joining us, Ottawa Invaders, Director of Operations, also a person that you'd see on the field as well. Welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
It does smell good, doesn't it?
Oh, incredible. Mm-hmm. Incredible.
Yeah, incredible is the feat that our very good friend Ken Rivera is going to have this weekend, because it's heading into the long weekend, a big game for the Invaders.
That is correct.
And he's going to have to be creative with how he's working the field.
That is correct. We're facing one of the Toronto teams known as the Toronto Raiders. Now, they're the not as strong as the Toronto Titans, who are in first place right now. We're right behind them in second. But we have to be a little bit creative in that we don't want to show too much to the Toronto Raiders before we go on to the next step in the semifinals, and hopefully again to the finals to face off against the Toronto Raiders. So we're not looking past the Toronto Raiders, but we're looking to the Toronto Titans to say, we know we can play with the top team. We know we can beat the top team. So right now we're going to look at this game as a statement game to go forward off to the semifinals and then hopefully again to the finals.
Are people following through with the type of football that they're seeing on the field? That this is there's a ton of great players coming off of college careers coming into basing their where they'd like to be with their football. There's a fun game there.
The way we've looked at our game in the last couple of years, we've had guys come off great college seasons, like you said. We have one of our standout receivers in Brandon Weeks, who has just come back from Norway playing with the Oslo Vikings. Now, over there, he spent the time between, I believe, since February, March, all the way till about 3 weeks ago, and won a national championship, and comes back to play with us again, showing how true Invaders prowess we have internationally.
He just can't miss the Invaders game. Now, that's pretty impressive, though, winning a national championship there and then coming back to be able to play on the field.
Lots of
fun promotions. There's a lot of things that are going on during the game.
This week, we actually have an Elvis impersonator promotion going on where I'm not going to give away who the Elvis impersonator is, but it's Elvis impersonator doing our O Canada, the start of the game, as well as the halftime show. Also, we have in the Elvis impersonation with the fans. The best impersonator gets certain prizes, of course. We're also giving away a family four-pack set of tickets for those who are interested in the game. It's going to be a very, very big weekend, and this is all, of course, in support of the late Earl McCray, who is a big Elvis fan, as well as a big local football fan.
Yes. To put it mildly, he was a pretty big Elvis fan. He thinks started up the Elvis site.
That's right, the Society.
So keep that in mind. And, of course, so everything is getting underway. Kickoff is at 7 o'clock, and this is on Saturday night.
That is correct. August 4th, Saturday night.
Best show on the weekend. There's a ton of things going on, but it'd be great to be able to put that sports aspect to it. You guys play. A lot of people saying, okay, well, where are we finding the Invaders? For people who are just kind of getting into knowing that it exists.
Well, we play at Keith Harris Stadium, which is basically the stadium that is housed by Carleton University right off of Bronson. Now, following us on Twitter, following us on Facebook, following us on www.ottawasinvaders.ca, we also have coverage from Rogers 22 in certain games, including this weekend's game. So you'll find us online, you'll find us on TV, you'll even find us here in the seat.
Look at, you're good, Director of Operations, and then we get him on the field. All right, so we've got a number of passes to give away. Ottawa Contest at CTV.ca, Ottawa Contest at CTV.ca, great family four-pack. I like this, though. The voucher is also good for the barbecue.
That's right.
Good for hot dogs, hamburgers, and four drinks of your choice. That's the key right there. And then you can have some fun with Elvis. So dress up if you're going to be able to head out there. Let us know where they play. Where do the Ottawa Invaders play? And you have a chance to win the family pack to be able to check out the big game this weekend. Invaders, you guys have a lot of the entertainment. I know we've had their dancers and the cheerleaders in here as well.
We have the dancers, the cheerleaders. We've had, a couple weeks ago, we had Capital City Speedway with the race cars.
Yeah.
You never know what you're going to get with the Invaders, except that it's a fun-filled, family-oriented weekend event.
Perfect.
We always make it fun.
Good. Although you, unfortunately, are absent this weekend. I'm not going to say that, just so the opponents don't really know what's going on.
They're going to have a hard time with the rest of the defensive boys out there, but I'll be rooting from exactly the places that I'm going to be. I'm not going to say them on the air, but got commitments which I need to make, and we're gonna have fun with that, no question about
Making sure Ken just follows through with all this right now. Check them out, Ottawa Invaders, this weekend, taking on Toronto Raiders. Game kickoff is at 7 o'clock.